Hello, everybody. Ah, my phone's still not on vibrate. Cool. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. How is everybody doing? Broadcast. Harky, that's not what I put. Silly me. That's not what I want at all. Well, that's my name. Harley is my name. Wow. So wacky and zany. What up, my boy? That's some good shit, though. I like it. It's good. I mean, that's a big F. Alright. There we go. Now I can see everybody. How's the audio? I need a new headset for sure. Oh man, I love it when the music comes in one ear, but it's still like hella staticky. It's fucking sexy. It's so good. So my settings might be a little bit louder than normal because I had to up my volume and lower the volume of Persona 2 when I was playing it on my stream or my channel. So I need some clarification. If the sounds are crisp, clean, and good, and all that shenanigans. I need a new headset, one that doesn't suck dick. Alright, I'm gonna just hop right into it. Probably need to up it a little bit. Yeah? Yeah. Cool. Alright, so what I just really want to do, I just kind of want to dig around and do some fights. Because I haven't played this in a long time. Apparently I completed that. Oh no, my online ranking went down of like the whole like 9 matches I've done online. I have no treasures, alright. Oh, I really wish this was a more online heavy. Well, originally it was, but it slowly got, it dwindled out. Which is real sad. It makes me sad. What do I want to do? I don't want to do any of that. Let's go with basics. Let's go with the core battle. Fuck it. Does it still have my preset? Sort of. They added Arden? What? Fuck. Oh yeah, Tifa's loud. Okay. Who was I leveling up? Was I just working on, like, everybody at this point? Because of fucking... My main boy is a Mithril, so... Fuck it, let's go with, Whiny Blast. Whiny little fucker. Of course I want the skin set that I purchased the moment that was announced. We got Rinoa there, so yeah, let's go Cloud. Do I want to swap out Rinoa? Honestly, Ramza would be good. Because I haven't upgraded him, like, at all. Okay, let's see how terrible I do. Let's just go to gold. Oh yeah, that's why I got all the summons before I stopped playing. Let's go with Bahamut. Does that have his emo thing, or is it? No!
It'd be prudent to treat my teammates as students.
Too bad you crossed our path.
All right, let's see if I can remember how to actually play. See, my some of my issues about this game have been kind of mitigated. It's... What button? This button. Cool. How do I? Okay, doesn't matter. Good to see you. This was the AoE. Nope, wrong core. I want this core.
We benefit greatly from you.
Ooh. Ah. Oh, that's not it. Bitch. How the fuck do I get poison activate? I don't remember the controls. This is bad. I should have done some practicing before. Fuck off, Shantotto. You are $100 card. Why were you $100? I don't even remember what you did. Okay, apparently I got hit with the... Oh, right, because Ramza's fucking ability boosts bravery attacks. Ow, Sephiroth beast. Okay. There we go. Sephiroth. Come here, buddy. Bitch. Okay. That's why I had Rough Divide on. Fucking hate Ramza's voice actor. He's just so bad. Just me? Okay.
Don't bottle your anger, let it out.
Don't bottle your anger, let it out, says the guy that literally does nothing but bottle his anger and his sorrow and fucking bitches about not fucking being a good teammate or fucking whatever. Whole fucking game, you whiny piece of shit. I don't like Squall. I just really like his moveset, and that's about it. Alright, I really need to be focusing on the core, not them! Why is everybody attacking me? There we go. Oh, they're totally gonna fucking suck. Oh! Almost. Dog man, Rama, coming to fuck your shit up? That's cool. So the fighting's still a little clunky.
You did good.
We benefit greatly from you.
Lions are known for their great strength and pride.
Are they, though? Oh, they don't have a whatever? Come on, man. Alright, so since that was gold. Is that Titus? Yeah, that's Titus. Let's go with the platinum. Oh shit, I didn't see who their summon was. Fuck it. Let's go with neutral and go with Odin. Oh. Well, alright then.
Gotta give it 110%.
Why? Your voice actor doesn't. No. Titus? Titus, please. Okay. Don't remember. Are you seriously on this? I want this. Fuck. Don't get cocky. Instantly incapacitated. Question is, does the characters that say T and O mean tactics and origins? So...
I'm not just gonna let you win.
I believe so. I'll have to, like, double-check when I see the characters again. Come on. Get it. Hi, Tifa. How you doing, girl? Doing good? That's good. I'm proud of you. I'm proud that you're in this game. Honestly, I was a little sad when you weren't. Ooh. Alright, knock this. You're one person that should not have been in this game. I don't care what anyone says. God. Can you lock onto the fucking core, please? Thank you, dude.
Take you on any time.
Oh well.
Thanks. I emerge from that a better soldier.
Figured your party. So I assume, nah, I can't go back any further, change like the characters and shit. But I assume so. That T and O means tactics and origins. Wait, what the fuck is that? Boshed? So what the fuck is Bosch doing in this game? Who asked for Bosch? No one, that's who. Okay, good choice. They just come with alternate costumes. They do not come with alternate costumes, but you can purchase them, or you can, pretty much do this. Like, do, like, random missions, and you get these things called treasure spheres, I believe they're called. Oh, I love the song. It sounds like a fucking Digimon song. But, damn it. But they unlock, like, special weapon costumes. Motherfucker. Ooh. What that hurt. Did a lot of damage. But they also do, they give you, like, little, like, oh, that's nice. I love being slow. Ah, fucking Cloud. Cloud, no one loves you. You got a remake. You don't need anything more. But yeah, they give, like, little, like, you can do these, get some messages, get little stickers. They're pretty much like the rewards. But you cannot purchase in-game cash to get them, which is like the best way to do fucking loot crates. Piss off. But ability is nice and activated. Please. Come on. All right, Cloud. Fuck off. My kill. This is my bitch.
We benefit greatly from you.
Of course. I'm trying to fucking remember how to. I don't remember how to EX first. God damn it. That. Thanks, Ramza. Alexander N8? I assume he was, because he was in, like, a good majority of the Final Fantasies. I remember how to do them now. It's just trying. Would you look at that? Ooh, I went right for that. Cloud, you stole my help. I have the strongest Digimans. You're right, and I lost because time.
Am I even cut out for this?
Even if you have the more damage on the opponent's crystal, you still technically lose. But you still gain the experience and whatnot, so. Glad you remember how to get the bestest girls, dude. Gotta have the strongest Digimans. Which I'm actually really excited once I get my Switch. I'm gonna be streaming that for sure. Kopu. So yeah, no one leveled up. Which, that's a pain. Let's go with a standard match this time. Not as Squall. Let's try a different character. No, that wasn't Boshed, so who the fuck was that? Well, let's test out Snow, because I don't think I've played as Snow, so. Yeah. I have a long distance fighter, which is good with Snow. Then let's. I had Ramza. Or Ramza. Yeah, so O is not Origins, it's Zero, by the way. T is Tactics, and then so on and so forth. Let's go back with Ramza. There's someone I want to swap you out for. Yeah, let's go with Ysholda. Get Brandt and Bosch are twins. Yeah, I forgot. I always forget about that. Because it's almost like I don't like that game. Alright. Let's just start with Silver. Puss out like a little bitch for a little bit. Bad choice, alright.
Show these guys how a pro does it. They'll know what I'm made of soon enough.
I'm also really glad they got Troy Baker to come back and voice Snow. Also, this is also a really good song. Wait, I didn't buy Tifa? Oh, bitch! There we go. There you are. Ow! Squall, stop!
The call is mine!
Oh, fuck your iframes. Get up. There we go. Cool, when did snow become cool? Final Fantasy 13-3. That's when he got cool. Or at least that's when all I remember him being cool and...
Pearson, with your icy spears!
I just realized I picked Shiva when I was Snow, that's funny. Oh, who's attacking me? The dealer, who is that? Oh, Kane, right, duh! I also really like how there's, like, battle damage. Every character's models. Which not a lot of games do nowadays, which makes me real fear. And no, it's not just because I want to see Snow's rippling muscles. Look at him. Covered in darkness and stuff. It's disgusting. Cool. Just gotta get one more knockout. Cast Bozaga. That works too. Good job, Ramza. Good job.
There's no way I could have lost.
I'm really surprised they decided to pick this snow out of all the snows to get to be put into a Dissidia. Why the snow that gets possessed? But fuck it. Might as well try to show off everything. Oh, that was a bad choice, but whatever. Oh, I should also test that lock.
Give it 110%.
I believe Locke and Tifa got announced and released around the same time. I don't know why I went with Locke. Well, yeah, probably because he's the better character. He's more well-written. No, I'm joking. Tifa's a pretty good character. Of all the Final Fantasy characters, or Final Fantasy VII characters, she's one of the better-written ones. Okay, apparently I hit Locke. Cool thing about this game is you can actually play it for free once, or I believe twice per week. Characters get swapped out from like a preset amount of characters, and you can actually play for free. You can play through the quote unquote story, but I mean honestly, you're not missing much. But you can play for free, and you can play with your friends. So, I mean, there's that. If that's something y'all want to do, it is free. And I believe it's not that heavy on gigs either. And I believe that way you can also play DLC characters without paying for them as well. Shut up, Titus, bitch. Oh, hey, I should have left. It's an AoE, oh god. Or not an AoE,
My thanks.
whatchamacallit, proximity attack. There we go. I know words. Shiva's pretty easy to dodge. Titus! There we go.
Worked out quite the sweat.
I also really like his outfit in 13-3.
We benefit greatly from his still twitching from that bat.
So, been running on, like, not a lot of sleep, honestly. And I also did a 12-hour shift today, so that was fun. Everybody was getting on my fucking nerves today. Oh, hey, I thought that was an Alex, but apparently not. Oh, that wasn't even that attack. That was, what's your name? I don't remember your name. I don't care enough about you. You're from the first one. That's all. It starts with a G. I'm trying to fucking remember, and that's, like, fucking me up. Ow? No, I wanted Poison Guy, but alright. Alright. There we go. Fall. Damn it. Perfect defense, huh? Garland, there we go. That's his name. And there's my death. Cool. So I don't think I actually went over this. When you are doing like a casual whatever battle like this, you have to knock out your enemy 3 times before they can knock you out 3 times. It's also somewhat self-explanatory, but I wanted to go over it anyways. Of course, battles are just obviously attack. Oh, Ramza, you fucked up. You did a cloud. You fucked up. And you fucked up. Ow. Oh, hey. You know that thing you're doing there, Yuna? Yeah. Stop it. Didn't get her? Are you kidding me? Excuse me. Excuse me.
The core is mine.
Fucking, it better be. God damn it, who died? God damn it, Ystola. You bitch.
At least it's all over now.
Hmm. Alright, did anyone level up from that? Rollins, I should have. Or at least came closer to it. He's like right there. God damn it. Okay, apparently I completed a mission. Oh boy, Gil. That's kind of useless, honestly. I guess I can show off a couple of things. Might as well, right? Let's see. Online modes. No, how do I... Right. So here is the customized screen. So here you can kind of go through and like be like, oh hey, I don't like Mighty Strike, so let's change it to share HP. So this also tells you how to actually use it. You can see what kind of skins you got. Pretty much I just have the base and then the fledgling warrior. And you can change out your weapon if you have any other weapons. Change out your battle chat stuff, your battle music. Pretty much it's just like, oh hey, like I want fucking, let's say, I want the original battle song from Final Fantasy 1. You can be like, oh hey, let's add that shit. And pretty much you have like a playlist of what songs you want to go into battle with that character. So for like, let's see, I believe the characters I have the most costumes. Why the fuck are you level 5? Whatever. I did some tinkering around with lightning, I remember that. I think the character I have the most costumes with is Squall. So I can show those off, I guess. So we got OG Dissidia Squall. Different color. Kingdom Hearts Squall. And then the two variants. That. Which both look really disgusting, honestly. Of course, got the Sephiroth shit. I don't have anything for Sephiroth, so scratch that, actually. But for Cloud... Of course, got OG Cloud. And then Kingdom Hearts Cloud. But I like this color scheme, because it's cool. Buster Sword, and then Buster Sword KH, which is just it with bandages. So yeah, shop. Character items. Okay. I guess I can't get something for Squall. Let's get that seedier form, boy. Get some for your boy. Where is he? Where's the boy? There's the boy. I don't think I can actually. Yep, I can't. That's fine. Oh, what? I don't have anything for Zidane? Seriously? What? That's fucking nuts. Could've sworn I actually had something for your boy. Yeah, like, let's see. There it is. So yeah, you can actually get the Advent Children costume. Fulfill your long wanted Final Fantasy VII Advent Children shenanigans. Alright, weapons. Got the Hard Edge, the Fusion Sword, of course, and then the Force Stealer, which I don't ever actually remember him actually using. I think it's an earlier on weapon, ain't it? I mean, there's some story mode, but it's meh. Alright, let's just do the sparring match. Get some lock action going on. Character. Get some squall in there. And then let's get Tifa in there. Or not Tifa. Format standard match. Single match. Unlimited time, because I hate it. Alright, let's proceed with that match. Because I want... Oh, yeah. Let's go to tactics.
Let's have some fun.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Let's have some fun. Maybe I'll see you around.
I like this voice actor. I want a Final Fantasy VI remake real bad. And not like a shitty one that was on Steam. That just butchered the art style. Alright, we're against Furion, Ace, and Tifa.
Stick together and we'll win.
We got Johnny Young Bosch
like
as Furion. No. The term you're looking for is Thief Lock. So yeah, there's different classes of characters, if that wasn't apparent enough. There's Assassin, which is like the speedy types, which is like what Locke and Zidane are. Got the Magic Users, which is what Rinoa and like Destrola. And then you got the close range fighters, which Cloud, Squall, Furion, etc. All like excel in. And I'm getting distracted. And then there's also the debuffs and buffers, which is essentially what Ace, Ramza, and a few other characters also do. So there is some. I'll move him down here. There are some like thought processes of what you want your teams to be. Because magic users, okay, are actually better at using like these EX skills here, which is like what the poisoning and what stuff like that are all about. They deal more damage. Or not deal more damage, they deal more bravery damage. There we go. And, fucking Furion. Fucking Ace. And I'm down. Oh my dang. Already. I wish Gilgamesh was a character, honestly. I think he would be a fun character. Sorry, I remember reading, Locke's EX ability is Mug, and it pretty much just steals bravery. Motherfucker.